Good evening, I'm Tumon Bradley.
And I'm Jackie Bang. Breaking tonight, authorities are searching for a 12-year-old with autism who has gone missing in Hammond, Indiana. Kieran Carter was last seen at the Best Western in Hammond just after noon today. He was wearing dark blue shorts with a stripe, a light blue short sleeve shirt, and no shoes. Crews from across Northwest Indiana are scouring the area looking for him. Police do believe he may be in extreme danger and need medical assistance. They give no other details, but if you do know anything, you're asked to call Hammond Police.